We thought we were safe. We thought the storm was over. I hadn't talked about TikTok since last year, but we're back, and I don't even have a face cam. And the rules are different. It's not a try not to cringe, it's just try not to kill yourself, because everything about this will make your life not want to be there anymore. And there will be nothing good here. Your life, you can feel your soul already about to be sucked out through the soulless eyes of the TikTokers. And your souls will be sucked out, and there will be nothing left. And absolutely everything, nothing will be left of you. You will be dead. So before you die, you should subscribe and click like and comment. Comment your last words. And I'll press F to pay respects if I don't die too. But we thought it was over. We thought the storm was over. But then it's back. Just like that. In the flash of a neon light. And our world is doomed when TikTok appeared. We thought it was over when Musical.ly ended, but no. We're doomed! We're doomed! And I have to end this intro. Okay, that was good. I ended the intro. Okay, let's actually start. I actually like that song, but it's time to continue. 1 second, cat. I can do stuff afterwards. Yeah. I really wish I didn't press play. Is that supposed to be that everything about that was terrible because he didn't even try to look sync or anything? I think this was supposed to have some audio over it, but he forgot to put the audio in. He forgot to put the audio in and then it was just... Oh. Uh-oh.
Hit or miss! Oh, well. Yikes, I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Ouch! Did you just swear? Second band.
I just screamed, rocking around the chimney tree instead of rocking around the Christmas tree.
When was this? January? You absolute idiot! That was way past Christmas time. You deserve to die.
Because you know I'm an idiot and just switch the words chip Christmas with chimney.
That's not why you're an idiot. You're an idiot because you're singing Christmas songs after it was over. And also, all those malls having Christmas decorations up in May, that's also dumb. Christmas? It's from December? Yes, it goes into January. But I don't want to get into the dates of the Epiphany and all of that, because... well, reasons. Mainly, to so that we can continue the video. I wish I didn't have to continue the video, but here we go. Ah. Why? Is this some filter or something? But this is... that was really cringy and bad. Why do people do videos that are just them like lip syncing to a song? Like, imagine if that's all I did. Would I have more views that way? I have to try that, you know. And what's going on in this one? Oh no! That one is actually surprisingly clever. Oh no! Oh no. No, I don't! Go away! Get out of here! Get out of here! No. Disgusting! Please don't. No thanks. No thanks. Ah! I already don't like this. No! Whatever this noise is, make it stop! Ah! Please stay away from me. Please stay away from me. You're from TikTok. You're an evil demon from TikTok. Stay away. I don't like where this is going. I don't like where this is going. Stop! Stop! Oh wait, someone else already did that. I hate this. Please stop. Disgusting. Disgusting. You should have at least danced to a good song, you idiot! I guess that's just my opinions on music, but I'm going to be very expressive.
Someone is saying he looks like Bill Murray, and I know, but also, hey, there's a strange man, should I call 911? This is my fiancé, guys.
Too late.
He is weird, but he's my weirdo.
Why? That wasn't even a TikTok. Get into it. Uh-oh. No. 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 Why? No. No. Wait. 3 flashbacks. No. No. Go back to the early 2010s flashbacks. I much prefer that. I much prefer weird early 2010s flashbacks than whatever this is. I can't hear myself because it's too loud. So sorry if I'm yelling. Ugh. Disc. I really don't like the noise. I don't like this.
Ugh.
I don't want it. Go away.
May in front of the sentence. May I have some cookie?
I don't care. Go away.
I live my life by the same thing. Stand behind me. I protect you. Stand beside me. I respect you. Stand against me. I'll end you.
Dude, you had protect, respect. You failure. You said end at the end. Like I can't think of anything that's a synonym for end that rhymes with respect and protect, but dude, you had two rhymes going and then you failed at the end. You're an absolute failure. That wasn't gonna be that bad, but that ending, you didn't do the rhyme. You forgot to do the rhyme. No. No. Why do you sound like this?
Here we fucking go.
Bro, chill.
Guy,
go away, please.
Ooh, you're so
ew,
funny.
This. Yeah. Please go away. No, go away. Go away. No. Go away. Go away. Go away. Everything about this is terrible.
Sandwiches.
That's what
I was
gonna
say.
I never met. Oh no. I didn't want to remember Frozen. I didn't want to remember Frozen. I didn't want to remember it.
Hey y'all. Look at my pretty fingernails. Cool.
I guess.
Ain't they so pretty?
I guess.
Bye.
Not really want to judge, I guess.
I'm not like other girls. I only listen to records. I have one of these backpacks. All my clothes are thrifted. I'm a photographer. I cut my bangs when I have mental breakdowns.
Sounds like every other girl to me. Especially teenage ones having mental breakdowns all the time. Ew. I did not like this music. No! 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 No Naruto allowed here. No! Please stop. Please stop. I didn't like that. Now I just feel sad. This guy is really trying. At least you can tell he's trying because he played not awful music. I don't like that music, but... I don't... Yeah. Yeah. I don't care. Toe, just to remind you how to. What? Take their heels off when they're in a rave. I'll step on your big toe, just to remind you how to behave. What? Do them things, man. How do you think? This is terrible. Your face smells frowsy, cause your feet stink. Yeah. Why? No. Oh wait, this is, it's Despacito. No. Why? You can go. You can go. Yeah, you can also go. Please. Please leave. Go away. Ew. No. Stupid, I'm not gonna let you get the chance. I wanna be gay, cause you're fucked now and savor it, but it's cool. After what? Smashing you, I'll pay cowardly 2K. I can knock the phone right out of my hand, that shit was fucking absurd. This is terrible. So my everything about that was terrible.
Today, and she puts my best friend all the way across the room as if we won't find some way to communicate. Like, boo boo, we got notes.
Everything about this sucks. Actually, I bet that person doesn't even know Morse code. No, if I did Morse code right now, how many of you, without looking it up, would actually know what I'm saying? Like, can't do it right now because my mic's right next to my mouth and, you know, Morse code requires tapping and stuff. I guess I could try to do it with my mouth, but that would end up pretty bad. Oh. But why? The same question, but why? Why this only... Like... Step one to making a TikTok. At least try to make it funny. What, did it just loop? Hey, well, I'm not. I hate everything about this. I hate everything about that. I hate everything about this. I hate everything about this. Please go back. Go away. Go away. Please go away. All you're doing is lip syncing to a song. At least sing your own songs or do a cover at the very least. You're so lazy.
Oh my gosh, that's so lit.
Ugh. No, you know what's lit? Marijuana is lit. That's dumb. Maybe if this wasn't playing awful music, it could be good, but it's playing awful music, so that makes it bad. That makes it very bad. Oh yeah, subscribe to me, not whoever this is. I don't care about whoever that is. Subscribe to me and also just... Look at this absolute nothing for a few seconds, okay? Okay. That sounds pretty cool, right? And I forgot to grab the ending music and I closed Sound of Silence, so... Guess I'll just sing the ending music on my own. I'll just, for the next 20 seconds, try to sing Sound of Silence from memory. I don't remember the lyrics. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to speak with you again. Because a vision is soft. I don't know the actual line right there. Vision is slowly creeping. I don't remember what's after that. I don't remember what's after that. Whatever, just get out of here.